And Taro Adun, Executor. My gratitude to you for having secured my release knows no bounds. By all the gods, we may win yet. The time has come to let loose the fury of the Dark Templar. Zeratul, perhaps the time has come to tell our friends of the foe we face.
Indeed. When I slew the Cerebrate Onchar, I touched briefly with the essence of the Overmind. In that instant, my mind was filled with its thoughts. And I tell you now, our worst fears have come true. The Zerg were indeed created by the ancient Zelnaga. The same beings that empowered us in our infancy. But the Overmind grew beyond their constraints, and has at last come to finish the experiments they began so long ago.
So you see, my friends, we fight not only to save Ire, but all creation. If we fall to the Zerg, then the Overmind will run rampant throughout the stars, consuming all sentience, all life. It is up to us to put an end to this madness, once and for all.
Our forces shall engage the primary Zerg hive clusters in an attempt to weaken their defenses. Once their numbers have thinned out, Zeratul and his companions can infiltrate the clusters and assassinate the Cerebrates. Adun willing, the Cerebrates' deaths will distract the Overmind long enough for us to assault it directly.
Welcome back to StarCraft 1, and welcome to the next Protoss mission. The penultimate Protoss mission indeed. And this time we have to take out two of the Zerg Cerebrates. And since we have Zeratul the Dark Templar with us, we can actually kill them for good. But it's not going to be easy. And before we do that, we have to establish a base, which isn't really problematic, but it's a bit bothersome because it does mean we have to... Let me build that here. It does mean we have to wait a little bit before we have anything ready, really. So let's get... Phoenix, where are... Oh, Phoenix, you're here. So, we need a couple of pylons, obviously, otherwise we won't be able to build new workers right away. We also want... Do we want an assimilator right away? Probably not. I think we're going to wait a little bit with that. But we do want these guys here to stand out here. Arbiter, you can kind of hang around here. And you can build me another pylon here. I might build some. You can start to nibble on these resources. And... maybe one more here, so I can build base defense in the future. That's said and done. Let's have everyone gather resources. And before I build the simulator and everything, we're going to get some more... I think I actually need one more pylon to be able to build anyone before I... before I get more probes going. There we go. Alright, with that said and done. The reason why I want to keep my heroes back a little bit is because the Zerg will use Defilers in this mission. Defilers have the plague ability that will greatly reduce a unit's hit points, and since you can't fix Protoss units, those hit points are lost permanently. Which is a bit unfortunate. And it's also pretty annoying. But well, one can't have everything. And I think I miscalculated how much a pylon grants me in pop. Actually, I think the Nexus grants you pop as well, so never mind. So let's get those crystals harvested. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 of these depots. So let's get at least that many drones going, even though some of the crystals are a bit further away. It means my Vespian gas geyser is a good deal away from my base as well, but that's not the priority right now. We want a solid mineral economy first. Couldn't you go through here? I'm pretty sure there's space. And then we can think about getting that assimilator. harvest here, and I think then I need at least 4 more, and then we're good with regard to mineral harvesting for now. Even though I could build maybe 1 or 2 extra ones, because I may have some delays here because my Nexus isn't in the perfect position for optimal crystal harvesting. Or maybe not, who knows really. I think I want to build a photon cannon here, just so we don't have Mutalisks popping up there and annoying me. But we need a forge for that first, but we can afford a forge, so let's get one. And yeah, 2 more guys. And then we should be good. Or are we? Because I think we are. Oh no, I think nobody's harvesting here. Then again, it's really not that important, because this is not a multiplayer match, which I probably wouldn't win anyway against anyone who has like played Starcraft more than once in multiplayer. And here we go. You guys will harvest that sweet, sweet Vespin gas for me. Yep, here we are. And yeah, one thing I forgot to mention is now that Aldaris doesn't like us anymore, Phoenix is also our mission control. Okay, let's get that simulator going after we build 1 photon cannon here, just for safety reasons. And yeah, you attack those pylons. They'll regenerate anyway, so that's essentially what I want. That's a nice distraction for now, and they are relatively easily replaced. So let's get that assimilator. And you can get me that Vespin gas once we actually have an assimilator standing here. Then I need some more pylons, some more base defenses, and all kinds of beautiful things. In fact, since I do have the resource, I may as well get those now. One here. And the photon cannons will mainly okay, there's some pipes here. Will mainly serve as a distraction until our units can move in, or to delay the enemy until useful stuff can be rolled in. Where were you going? You didn't why were you going in this arc? You had no reason to do that. Oh well, look at that. Okay, Phoenix, that's a job for you. And there we go. No Arbiter, you don't need to do that. Neither do you, Zeratul. But yeah, let's build 1 photon cannon here, maybe 1 here, just as a just to deter Mutalisks a little bit. And maybe 1 here. There will mainly be distractions. So I would like to expand, but if I expand too early, then we're not going to make it. I need some units and stuff, and possibly some upgrades as well first. Here we go. Maybe let's get the could get the shield upgrades. Ground armor could be good as well. We'll see. And she'll probably warp in a gateway as well, because we kind of need new units soonish. So at least we have some photon cannons that gives me a failed sense of security. And with that said and done, we can almost get our gateway, which costs 150, so we are almost there. There we go. Let's get that here. And then let's probably get some more dragoons. They've got a range attack, that's always nice to have. And of course we need a cybernetics core first. You can hang around here. And possibly scout out the rest of... Well, to be honest, I don't really need to scout out the rest. I know there's another position like this on the other half of the map, but we'll get there once we get there. For now, let's get... so I need a gateway for that first. But we always have that. There we go. And here we go. The traffic jam should disappear after a while. Then we should have a nice cycle of probes here. There we go, almost there. Awesome. So let's get me that cybernetics core. Do I want a shield battery? Do I want a shield battery? It's not very expensive. Let's get one shield battery. And here we go. And then maybe a couple of dragoons. Once we can afford said dragoons. How much damage do you guys do? What's your basic damage? 16. So yeah, the Zeratul, he doesn't have spells, but he's stealth, and his base damage is insane. Yeah, it's 100. It's pretty insane. But we have to be careful with him. We don't want to sacrifice him. That would be pretty bad. So here's the cybernetics core. Almost there. But before we get anything else, let's get some of those dragoons going. And there we go. That's when we get 3 or 4. Well, can only afford so many, really. And then we'll need new pylons soon as well. But one thing at a time. So far the Zerg haven't really done much, but they will come for us. No worries, they will come for us. Let's combine all of you into one group so you're more easy to control. I was correcting easier to into more easy, even though that's, I guess, easier is what most people say. It doesn't mean that's the only correct way to say this. So, anything else we want? This is still upgrading. Dragoon range, I guess, kind of good, but is it a, it's not really a deal breaker. Let's get it anyway. And let's maybe get an additional pylon. Where? Maybe here. Well, whatever. It doesn't really matter too much. And back to the harvest. Welcome aboard. I really want that shield upgrade, but that's kind of expensive. But then again, it's also pretty good. Yeah, the plague eats through the shields, so as long as your shields are good, you're good as well. But it will reduce most units to like 5 hit points or so, which is really annoying because it means once their shields are gone, it really cuts them down. It's not going to happen in this mission here, but what's theoretically possible is that you get hit by an EMP blast and by plague. Then you're pretty much gone. So there's no coming back from that. Yeah, let's get this shield upgrade. It's good for pretty much everything, so that's probably also why these upgrades are so expensive. And yeah, let's get these guys, and then we can get a troop to secure this location here and establish another base there. Ideally, we want to defend the center, but since there are these ruins, we can't seal it off completely. I suppose you can build a nexus here, but then you have really long harvesting time, so that's not really the best solution either. That photon cannon is gone. Yep, it sure is. No. Zeratul will do something. Oh, hey, Phoenix. Thanks for doing that. And dead. That wasn't so bad, actually. Let's rebuild that photon cannon. It's a nice distraction. There we go. And oh, the defilers, I hate you so much. This is exactly what I mean. It even applies to buildings. Oh great, that's not what I wanted to happen either. So please just die. Didn't I tell? I thought I told everyone to attack that. Never mind. Now this is burning as well, and it just bothers me so much that I can't prepare them. You are not a detector. No, you're not a detector. So now there's this defiler here. Hey, Queen, I think you missed. And there's another defiler. So let's take a step back here. There's two defilers, both of them buried. That's quite annoying. What's the earliest detector we can get? That's not really what I want to do. Never mind. So we can robotics facility, we can in the Stargate. Yeah, we'll get all of that. Here we go, and let's get a Stargate as well. Where do we want this? I don't know, maybe here. If it gets attacked, that's fine. We'll get there. Just get over here. I probably shouldn't have these guys clustered like this, but well, whatever. And let's get one more photon cannon here. And the Citadel of Ayun, do we want that right now? I guess we can get that as well. May as well. Let's place that here, so it's not quite in the way, or at least not as much in the way as... Nope, did you just say no? There we go. And let's get a couple more dragoons.
You've not enough minerals.
Oh, that's sad, but it's okay. I think we should get an observer and then kill those defilers. You can maybe do that.
I do this for Ayur.
Yep, you better do. Once we've got all of these toys, we can... We can... So... Observer. Requires an observatory. Oh, well, that's... What a shock, so... I should have seen that coming. So, fleet beacon, the sky... Observatory, so let's get the observatory to get observers. And... Here we go. And the fleet beacon, which you can actually afford, but we will have to... Oh, damn. Well, take a look at that. And let's try to kill the defilers. Okay, or maybe not. Can't see Jack here. Oh, yeah, you... Well, that kind of worked. Didn't it? You... Go back to Harvest, and where's Zeratul? Oh yeah, you just get out of this cloud here. But, haha, before... No, no. You rebuilt me this photon cannon, because it's they always seem to hate this photon cannon. So it's always nice to rebuild it and then have them destroyed over and over and over again, as it seems. Alright, now you get down here and you take a step back. You become Group 2. And what are you even doing here? I don't really know, but it doesn't really matter. Get me more Vespian gas. So, get one observer, so we can observe. And... Yeah, let's increase the maximum interceptors before we even have anything that requires these, because they're just that good. And you build me additional pylons here. Here, and we want them sooner or later anyway, and might, I don't know, maybe here. So do we have... No, almost there. So, you get over here.
Your orders, Templar.
There we go, that's better. And then you can slay these defilers here. Boom, and boom. You can hang around here. An overlord might actually kill you, but at least I get somewhat of an early warning. And this unit here is comparably cheap, so we may as well get one of it. Yeah, pretty much everybody is susceptible to the defiling nonsense, which is a bit annoying, but oh well. One can't have everything, and we have to make do with what we have here. So what we also want are transports to transport Zeratul in later, but we'll get to that. We first have to clear the path, otherwise this is never going to end well. So we are building our carriers here. Probably, so this was just observer upgrades. Faster scout upgrades, which I don't really care about. And anything else here? Air weapons. That sounds good to me. But I also want... Yeah, I definitely want the shields too. Because they are just that good. And then we're actually running low on Vespian gas. Yeah, you want to expand soon, but we need some of us before we do that, because it looks relatively safe now. But if you don't watch out, we'll end up with... was most of our army dead, and the photon cannons just can't defend us here, so if we have to rely on those, then we're doomed. So there you go, there comes a bunch of Zerg, so you can just attack move through here. That should get us somewhere, and you can do the same. And so can... Oh, look at that. I think I want you dead right now. Yeah, I'm not gonna mess with you. There we go. I don't think you actually did any damage to me. It's good, and you were unharmed. Yeah, as long as I have no one... That's good. As long as I don't have anyone to actually see me. Yep, you were a little bit too late here. But it was a nice try. More interceptors. You can stay a little bit in the back here because I don't want you to get defiled too early. And I think I want a second carrier. Yeah, I need more Vespian gas for that. Yeah, Phoenix, you stay here. I just don't want to lose you. You're too valuable. But I do want to rebuild that photon cannon because the AI seems to hate that. And it's actually good that they always go all the way down here. That's quite good for me. Let's maybe build a couple more probes for purpose of collecting Vespian gas. Because there's a fair amount of distance here. We might not need all of them, but if they turn out to be superfluous, then we can send more of them over to the other side, and then we don't really waste those resources either. There we go. So you can join these guys. So let's see how many we actually need here before we have a traffic jam. Yeah, so far so good. Yeah, it always balances itself out over time. And can almost afford another carrier. There we go. And you can afford more interceptors. Those are, yeah, they are called interceptors. All right, any more upgrades you want here? So you're still upgrading, and so are you. And yeah, once we have, I'm tempted to just send the carriers over here, but if I get defiled while I do that, that would be a bit annoying. But we'll see. We'll see what we do here. In the meantime, am I building more of you here? No, I am not. So you can actually form the core of my new base in the east once I have the carriers ready. Well, which this one here is pretty much ready, but the other one and possibly maybe the armor upgrade. Or maybe the second damage upgrade, who knows, because... yeah. Not quite sure. I should probably prioritize attack power here, because when I can take out my enemies faster, it also will mean I will take less damage. Okay, that's said and done. No, that was just still scout upgrades, which I don't really need. And anything else I didn't build here, Templar archives and stuff, but... yeah, maybe I'll build that later. That doesn't really have a priority now. Yeah, if you build Archons here, they're probably... Yeah, defiling doesn't really do that much to them. Or the Plague, because... They have quite low hit points anyway. So you could argue that you may as well get them. But they're quite expensive, they take a while to get into position. So there's more stuff I don't really want to fight, but that's okay. Let's fight you, and there we go. You can take out this overlord here too, if you can reach it, but maybe it's... Okay, so there's the Zerg base already, so it's maybe not go down there directly, but you can... Can join this guy here, get more interceptors, and then rebuild me these photon cannons, please. Or well, the one photon cannon I had there. And let's get another one here. So then let's get a third carrier. And then I think we're going to take this position here. It should be safe-ish now. And hopefully we won't need the carrier here, but I don't think we do. You did get that upgrade. I really want this one here. Terminus ground weapons. Mm-hmm. What do you think you're doing here? Oh, dropping two of these guys. Okay. Well, whatever. Kill these guys. Jeez, what are you guys doing? Don't just stand around. Great. They actually blew up a photon cannon here. Because you guys were just standing there and not getting into position in time. That's better. But that doesn't really do me any good now, so... Let's get that Nexus. Maybe this time here. Yeah, the Vespin gas geyser is over there. And some pylons, one or two here. I'll need them sooner or later anyway, and we may as well get them in a position that it allows me to spread my photon cannon fodder a little bit. Okay, and then let's hang around here. Do you have all the... You don't have all the interceptors you need. But you will have soon. Okay, good for me. Okay, so do the interceptors actually profit from the air weapon upgrade? As just suppose they do. I'm not actually entirely sure. I think I want this upgrade, but it's so expensive. But it's so good, because it affects everyone who has a shield, which is pretty much everyone. And did they just stop sending the filers? Maybe they did. Oh dear. Guys, why am I not selecting all of these? That's pretty much what I intended here. But, well, never mind. I'll rebuild that over and over and over again if I have to. It's a nice distraction and I want to keep it that way. So... There we go. And here we go. And then back to the harvest. So here we are still waiting. That's okay. Meantime, let's build one of these here, just in case. And we've got our next carrier here. You can actually hang around here, kind of in the background. And then let's see whether we can save up enough crystals for the next upgrade. Or at least we'll probably get the harvest here going first. And then we can save up money for more upgrades. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 crystals. Oh, damn. That's a lot of Zerg. Why can I never select all of you? That should just be possible with ease. But it's not for some reason. Also, you Zerglings are really annoying. But it's always only the photon cannons you get. Oh, didn't see you there. That's okay. I do now. Oh, no. Not a... This is exactly what I want. You're really dropping the filers right into my base. Did you really just do that? Stop it. There we go, that's better. Well, all of you got defiled. That's a bit sad, but it's okay. So let's get... What happened there? I don't know. Doesn't really matter. But I do know that I want you to harvest. And I want more of you. There we go. And the same goes here. Because, yep. It seems... I mean, distracting them cost me minerals, but I don't really need that many of those. And it seems to work pretty much all the time, so... I'll take it. More probes. I'll take those. And maybe one more photon cannon. Nope, that's in the simulator. Which we will also build on the other side, but one thing at a time here. So, and you go back to the harvest here. Do you have the... Nope, you don't have maximum interceptors yet. So let's get you that. And yeah, that seems weird. The only reason why I keep this guy here is because I want to prevent this guy here from being defiled. Because that would be sad. Okay, like three more. Then we're good here, but we also need an assimilator and more guys to harvest Vespian gas here. You can actually get me that assimilator. There should be a Vespian gas geyser here. I'm pretty sure there's one on both sides. Yeah, there's. There we go. And just one pylon here to prevent mutilisk harassment. There we go, and a couple more for the Vespian gas story. And then we're good. And there's a queen there somewhere, but that's alright. Maybe we can have you investigate here carefully. Just to see. Yeah, there should be hydrolisks here as well. I saw those before. But apart from that, there doesn't really seem to be. Can you attack this from a distance? Yes, you can. You can also attack the hydrolisks. Okay, let's not do that. Get out of here, please. Or maybe we can do this, because the mutilisks just disappeared. Or maybe they didn't. Okay, get out of here. Again. Yeah, let's play it safe. And can we do it? We can. So there's the queen. That's okay. Okay, you should nevertheless be a bit more careful here. Well, I say that as if you had any control over that. And are we harvesting all the clusters here? I think this one here still needs to be harvested. It's a pretty weak cluster anyway. So yeah, let's not bother with that. Let's instead get more Vespian gas. Also, let's get more carriers. Yeah, so far so good. If we can amass enough carriers here, we will ultimately be fine. Let's get this beautiful upgrade here. And this one here too, once we have enough crystals, which should be the case soon. And then we can build another carrier fleet. You can do this with ground units, but the defilement can make it really difficult, and carriers have a little bit of a higher chance of staying safe, at least in my experience. And there we go. Never really utilize the shield battery here, do I? Well, whatever. Do I need more of these guys? Maybe. Let's build one or two. But I think other than that, we're generally good. And this took long enough that we can. Oh, so. Well, look at you. These guys are. You are so annoying. We are under attack. So, what are you going to drop? Well, we'll see. You might just be. You know what, Zeratul, I think you should intervene here. Whatever that was, never mind. So that was alright. Only destroyed one cannon this time, and you should really stay here, I think. Well, so you know, slowed down and defiled and everything, but at least. Great, another one of these. Zeratul, where are you? You just kill this guy here once you've been revealed, and there we go, and goodbye. Nevertheless, I want you to stay mostly safe, so just hang out here. Awesome. So you join these guys. And let's get all the interceptors for you. And did I have... didn't have these upgrades here. No, so I could... should I get a second forge? I could get, but I may or may not need that. I could get a second Stargate. Actually, yeah, maybe let's get that. Let's build another pylon here. And let's then maybe get that. And once we've done that, I think we can't warp in... Ah, yeah, we can't warp in a building before... with the pylons, not even if we deliberately wanted to stay out of power. And they don't attack us here at all, which is kind of good, because it does mean we'll have a little bit of an easier time defending ourselves here, which is worth something. Okay, so let's get another one of these going here, and I think that's pretty much all we need. I don't think we need more Stargates. We might not, I guess we can get more, but we might not get resources fast enough to justify that. Am I building another one? Yeah, I'm building another one here. Let's get yet another one. And then max out on upgrades and build another fleet. And then we're going to bus over the map. We want transports as well. But yeah, let's maybe get one shuttle so we can transport Zeratul. Let's get it now so we don't have to get it later. And there we go. It's good. Got multiple almost maxed out carriers. So what do you guys plan? Let's see. I should be able to finish you off before anything too bad happens. Oh, it's three of you. And you've got backup, so let's not do that. But you guys can join me here. And of course they destroy that photon cannon. They always do. They just hate this photon cannon. Oh, queens? That's okay. You can... at least I can slaughter you now. And if I'm slowed down for a while here, nobody really cares. That's going to be gone until the next attack anyway. And let's rebuild you once more, because that works so far. Does mean I always have to sacrifice resources for that, but I'll do that. I'm okay with that. And there's the next carrier. You get over here. And let's upgrade you as well. So that upgrade's complete. Do I want this? I guess we can get that. It's so cheap. We may as well. And next is the armor upgrade. Come on. Upgrade complete. There we go. Here we go. And maybe we can start clearing out that northern area at one point. But first, let's make sure that we actually survive this. And oh yeah, we should probably start utilizing you. There we go, and here we go as well. And let's build one more pylon, maybe here. You can also serve as a shield. And one more, I don't know, here. Okay, got one more carrier here, that's great. So you will join this group here. And we could wait until these two here are ready. And can almost afford a fourth one here. And then we could probably move out, but maybe we can do some scouting here already. If we can take out some of their defenses or production facilities, then we might be able to slow them down as well, which might in turn allow us to progress a little bit faster later on. Do we have enough minerals now? There we go. Maybe I should actually get the observer to follow me here. Let's get another observer. You can hang around here. Actually, no, you can just replace this one here. And in the meantime, you will take point. I may as well do that. And here was the... yeah, let's get that. Okay, so there's some creep here. And here's again this face here. Whatever that's supposed... is this supposed to be a Zelnaga? I doubt it, but who knows. So let's be careful here. I don't want to get defiled myself here. Because there are spore colonies. Oh, well, one spore colony. But yeah, the sun colonies obviously aren't an issue. At least not for my carriers, but... you are, potentially. But yeah, enough firepower solves this elegantly. And I guess we can expand here as well if we want to. Okay, so they might send stuff. So there's definitely guys there. So we can take those out. It's probably just more Hydralisk. Okay, so let's take a step back here and Let's maybe wait until these guys come after me. And so, okay, so yeah, let's take a step back and let's kill all of these guys. And then we can advance. That's probably just their guards. So once those are gone, we should have an easier time getting through their base, because they're probably not going to get replaced fully. And there we go. So let's recover a little bit. So we have lost quite some. You know what, maybe we should build a shield battery here. Upgrade complete. For that purpose. Or maybe, since they are so cheap, let's build two. And let's maybe give my carriers a moment here. To recover. And you can join me in the meantime. Yeah, that looks quite good. That was a, well, wasn't a super heavy onslaught, but it was a considerable amount of Hydralisk, but as usual, the computer will throw all of them at me early on, and then... Can you actually use that? Yes, you can. So all of you can recharge here as... there we go. How convenient. And now we are stronger than ever. Yeah, the computer just tends to throw all the respective units at you early on. And as... Oh, look at you. May as well intercept you here. And no, you're not going to destroy my base. And you will not drop defilers or whatever you plan to do. There we go. Boom. Exploding overlords are the best overlords. I'm going to deal with you guys, but you're not a priority right now. Instead, I want the spore colony to die. And then I'm going to kill all of these guys here while they're still in the ground. It's probably just Hydralisks, but it could be defilers, so you never know. And here we go. And then since we are around, may as well kill you. And oh, there's one more Hydralisk, that's okay too. And here we go. And there we go. And then let's get even more carriers. You can stay here as a defender. And you can join us here. Just in case. Yeah, to be honest, the shield batteries are relatively useful in cases like this, and they don't even... I think they even come half charged, which is quite nice. So you gotta get ahead a little bit here. And you just slowly continue. So take out this colony here. And then we're going to maybe go on an overlord killing spree here. Okay, kill these guys here. Those might actually be non-anti-air units, which could explain why they're not going after us, because there's no point in them popping out. There's also no point in them staying hidden, but oh well. Guess you have to do something. Okay, more interceptors. And may as well kill the Hydralisk then. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Oh, and let's kill the Overlord. There we go, and let's take that back, and then let's kill the other Overlords while they transport stuff. Hopefully. Yeah, let's just play this. Have this play out for a moment. Get more interceptors, and I just like this movement. It's very elegant. And yeah, those overlords are all going to die, especially you. And here we go. Yeah, it's not even that bad that they transport them all towards me, because that means I don't have to hunt them all down separately. I can just elegantly finish them off here. Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Yeah, then there's just no way they're rebuilding stuff fast enough to replace what they're losing here. Alright, that's so good, so far so good. Must I? Yeah, I know. We had that before. So, here we go. And I'm kind of building them right in the way, in the path of my guys here, but I don't really care at the moment. I do care about you getting more interceptors, and that should do it. And yeah, there we go. There are my warriors. Oh, Mutalisks. Ooh, Bring in your own air force. That's okay. That's not going to save you in the long run, or in the short run for that matter. So you... you can join me here, and you can join me here as well. And then we're going to... oh yeah, those larvae. They're just so ridiculously tough. It's not even funny. So we don't need to kill all of the stuff they have here, but it makes it a little bit easier. Especially because we have to bring Zeratul in here as well, and I don't, really don't want him to get himself killed after all of this. And dead. And maybe kill the Overlord here. And then let's kill the rest of their anti-air. And you can hang out here. Are we under attack? We are under attack. Oh, damn. Holy damn. What's happening here? You just got angry, didn't you? That's okay. We'll take you out. Just don't kill Phoenix, please. Yeah, that wasn't cool. But I mean, oh damn, Phoenix. That's exactly what I didn't want to happen. But yeah, let's just maybe rebuild these dragoons here. Yeah, we should be able to pull this off. At least Red is largely crippled now. Here we go. And Zeratul, where are you? You are here. So you pick up Zeratul. Or Zeratul, you get picked up here. And you can hang out here for a moment. And you guys can join me here. We'll intercept us, and then let's swoop elegantly across the map, as we did so far. And let's see what else awaits us here, apart from obviously more. Also, White is actually here. Okay, didn't quite expect that, but that's fine. So where's my observer? You're here. So you guys just come up here. And let's battle begin. Yeah, White Zerg still look weird to me. I don't think I'll ever get used to these completely. Oh, you're trying to flank me. Well, as much as one Hydrolisk can flank. Oh, it's actually three. Four Hydrolisks. It's getting more and more. So here we go. Oh, yeah. I think they're probably sending all of the guys through this area now, which is fine. Let's just wait a moment here until we have absorbed all of them. Oh, let's kill the Overlords as usual, or maybe kill the anti-air in the meantime. This is actually a lot easier than fighting the other Protoss, to be honest. And yeah, let's wait until these guys here all die, and then we're going to advance. And there comes the Overlords. Oh, you're actually here. As expected. And you're hanging out here. And that's okay. I guess we have to kill their hive sooner or later, because otherwise they will just rebuild stuff, which they probably can't afford up to a certain degree. Okay, all this anti-air here really needs to go. Yeah, they have a lot of that here. And the same goes for Overlords. So you please die. And yeah, let's just have this play. Oh wow, they have a lot of anti-air here. They probably saw this carrier strategy coming. But that's fine. Yeah, there's just no way they're ever going to... Can we actually... Oh, what's happening here? That's not cool. So please... No, don't do this, please. What are you doing? Seriously, what are you doing? Well, whatever. You'll do this sooner or later. Just don't clear Zeratul and everything's fine. And... yeah, so here's the Cerebrat. But we do need Zeratul to take out... said Cerebrat, so... that's one thing at a time. More into air, and... okay, let's just find out what we have here. Come on, don't do that. I need that. Could probably build a couple more of these, because we really do have the resources. Okay, and... yeah, I think this guy will remain at... he's just going to reincarnate or remain at high hit points, or... something like that. It doesn't really matter. So here we go. We also want to take care of the sunken colonies because Zeratul needs to be kept safe. And they have really... They have so much anti-air. That's just... This just never ends.
Instructions. Affirmative.
Gaochu. Whatever that means. And oh, Observer, you should probably get over here.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
And let's take you. At least they're not really rebuilding the colonies in time, so... But damn, do they have a lot of overlords down there. But this stuff here, a queen will... Whatever. You can slow me down. It's ultimately not going to change anything. Let's kill... Yeah, no more queens for you. No more sunken colonies. And... No more anti-air here. And overlords, you should die as well. Did you even drop anyone? I don't think you did. I think occasionally these overlords just... They just commute here without doing much. Okay, here. So looks like we're good. Yeah, you get those. You should probably guard my base here. And then let's take out... Rest the anti-air here. And then the hive here has to die. There we go. Oh, you are actually here. Oh, you actually mightily scratch one of my carriers. How dare you. Speaking of which, did we... Oh, didn't even have the armor upgrade. This is not the final stage, that is. But that's okay. So let's just take out these overlords here and maybe these drones here too, because I don't want them to recreate this base here, even though it doesn't really matter too much. Because they're not going to recover from this anyway, but we may as well try to avoid getting into more trouble later here. There we go, and here we go. So, this should be good now. Here is... Oh, actually the Ultralisk Cavern. Yeah, there's that. And then that's... I think we should do the... Oh damn, the suicide guys here. I don't like that, but that's okay. Yeah, let's kill everything here that gets in our way. It's the same story as before. Except everything is brown now. So actually lost a carrier here, but that's okay. We'll survive. Here we go, and sun colonies need to die. And do they have a second... They actually have a hive here, so let's maybe take that out. Just in case. They might recover here. Oh, no, no, no. We're not going to have that. So, yeah, let's take out the hive. Where did you come from? Never mind. And, yeah, I think we really want to... Maybe let's just kill the rest of White's base. Otherwise, it's just going to be too exhausting in the long run. So, that hive needs to die. Oh, the Defiler. Defiler mount, yeah. Let's just kill that out of pure spite. Even though I don't think I saw any white defilers, I think they were all brown. And let's kill the hive. And more of you guys, that's okay. I'm just going to eat you. And in the meantime... Oh yeah, I've got a bunch more of you guys. So let's have you join me up there once you're ready. Stay here. Kill all the resistance. And then we should really be good. They probably rebuild a bunch of buildings in the north in the meantime. But that's okay. And here we go. So let's take those guys out. Then the anti-air. And yeah, Red is sending their stuff as well. That's okay. The more I have, the more stuff I kill now, the less stuff I have to kill later. So you join me here, please. Actually, that's not what I want to do. I didn't want to select these interceptors. I just want to... Oh, wow, look at this. They are quite resourceful here. I'm not quite sure whether ground assault really would have been better here. Probably not. And here we go. And there we go. Finally. So then let's check on White again, because they're probably rebuilding in the meantime. And then we can get Zeratul in here. Should be safe now. Well, apart from the obvious anti-air, which is still here. But let's call in my observer, just in case I buried units. Like you. Well, you're not buried anymore. And let's keep an eye on you. So, you check this area. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're rebuilding their base there already, but it's okay. It shouldn't be in a state that I can't take it out now. Yeah, Zerg Hatchery will die now. You're still safe, which is awesome. And so let's kill that, and then let's kill the overlords. So yeah, they're going to the hatchery. That's an indicator that is really their last building. I'm really glad that Inceptors can attack other air units. Otherwise, carriers wouldn't be half as useful as they are. So you, if Zeratul disembark here, and since he's a stealth, we can probably just have him hang around here. And there we go. No more Cerebrate here. So you can hang around here, and we'll just repeat the same story here. Yeah. Okay, let's just hang out here for a moment. Let's have them absorb what we have here. I don't really care what you send at me. You're not going to kill me now. I'm not quite sure where those guys are going, but the only thing that's really important here is that we keep Phoenix safe. And since you guys are out of the job here, I don't know, just harvest crystals or whatever. And you guys get yourself some interceptors and hang out here. Yep, and you just wait here. What do you plan? Don't go after... Oh, you're not going after Zeratul. That's the only important thing, really. Oh, but just in case you are, maybe I should just kill you. There we go, and let's do that again. So, that's good enough for me. And you guys, please die as well. So, yeah, this is actually, I know it's again quite slow, but I kind of like to systematically just plow through the enemy. It's quite satisfying, and it's quite nice to see them all die before me. And yeah, you can send your queen again. I don't even care whether or not I'm slowed down. I don't even care. Boom. And I'd like to see some exploding bloody explosions in the air as well. So, no more Vespian gas for you. And there's the next Cerebrate already. So this shouldn't take too long. We are on attack here, that's okay. Didn't we have carriers here? I guess we don't. You know what, whatever really. Don't really care. You just attack, move through here. Well, then again, if you do that, you might not focus on the correct structures first, so let's maybe not do that. So here we go, and there we go. Torvalis needs to die. Zeratul, you can come over here. Observer, so can you, and let's just destroy their hive here, so they don't spawn anything nasty. And maybe the overlords too, because they have stealth detection. And definitely the sunken colonies. And you need to die. And their anti-air. And the other anti-air. Yeah, just stay here. And do your job. I think they're out of stealth detection, so you can start slaughtering stuff here. But just in case, let's kill you and you. There we go, and you can start killing the Cerebrate. Yeah, that should be it. My base is destroyed in the meantime, but nobody really cares. And boom. Didn't even get dialogue for that, we're just victorious. Without further ado. And that was it. The penultimate Protoss mission. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you next time in the final mission. Take care, goodbye.